Hi, this is Simeon Darwick, here outside in nature, and I don't know if you have this question, but I frequently have this question. What's going on in my head that I feel trapped, you know, claustrophobic or uncreative, things like that, and how can I get out of it? So one of the ways I found to get out of it is to go into cold water. Let me demonstrate for you. And if you thought monsters were scary, get into an ice lake and realize that it's just here. Have a great day.